Meeral and Steffi, how do you feel today? Happy and nervous? You have to be happy today. The reason to be happy is because the wait is over. The day for which you were waiting the last so many days, the Lord has completed or brought that wait to an end, and the Lord is about to give you something beautiful, and it can become better and better if you do something in life for the Lord.
We have only one arm.
Okay. In today's gospel, Jesus says, if you wish to make your joy complete, if you really want to be very, very happy in life, then abide in me. Are getting married to make your life more happy. It is not that you were unhappy in your single life when you are a bachelor spinster, but through marriage you would like to make your life more happy. And that is the purpose of marriage, the good of the spouses, the happiness of the husband and wife. And if you really want to be happy, then abide in Jesus. This is what Jesus commands us.
He told me not to be naughty.
I don't know,
later when I'm gonna
get to hold my brother.
He
told you're a gymnast, so I thought.
No, she won't able to carry me at least.
I don't mind doing that.
There's no time for a warning. We've got to make our move. We can't wait until morning. We'll use the light of the moon. We've got love on our side. We're one step ahead. There's no time for lies. There's no time for regret. Our fear, and we'll disappear.
born to the beautiful young woman you have grown to be. In the past years that have gone by, we have been more than sisters, sharing in each other's happiness and sadness. I still remember our childhood days, when we would be running around the house, fighting, pulling each other's hair, and the very next minute we would be playing just like nothing happened. I truly cherish those days, and I wish I could have them back.
Far from you, I'll follow, I'll find you.
Today, Erin, Steffi, your wedding day is here and is the happiest day for you. You both guys have got each other. You have the greatest gift that no one can ever give you. Ladies and gentlemen, let's raise our glasses to the happy couple. May their happiness be complete, their marriage long and prosperous. To the happy couple, to Erin and Steffi, cheers.
On behalf of my loving wife, I would love to thank our parents for their great support. They were always there for us when we needed them, and also not forgetting our beloved parents, Steph's dad and my mom. May their soul rest in peace. Big thanks to our family members and friends for helping us by giving their hits and hands to unite us as one. God bless you all and have a lovely evening. Thank you.
Thank you.